ever had a feeling of inadequacy? Have you felt ignored or unimportant? I'm sure you have, but what is the truth? There are many things we feel and have feelings about, but how do we know we can trust what we feel? In Jeremiah 17:9, the heart is deceitful above all things and desperately sick. Who can understand it? Our feelings can certainly be valid and can steer us to or away from things that could help us or hurt us. We must always put our feelings through the filter of God's Word. Scripture will tell us the truth of our feelings and whether we can trust them or not. Feelings are a God-given part of who we are, but they can never be our deciding factor for truth. Only the Word of God can be relied upon for ultimate truth.